I'm C Wire. We play in the area with the C Wire band, and with another band, a heavier, edgier band called Rock Salt. And my wingman here, Addison Smith, and I come out and we do open mics, and we thank you all for coming out tonight. This first song is called "Angels Dancing on the Head of a Pin." Salesman for Netscape Communications. We started the internet, by the way. back in the 90s, and I was negotiating this huge deal with Verizon here locally. And whenever you do these big multi-million dollar contracts, there's all kinds of lawyers involved and stuff. So we're in all these negotiations, and you go through all this minutia that's never going to happen, right? And the Verizon lawyer looks at me and he goes, I said, you know, none of this is ever going to happen. The lawyer looks at me and he goes, Chuck, angels dancing on the head of a tent. You know? So,
that's where that song came.
Oh, you want me to come up?
I was talking to the sound guys.
Oh, okay.
Next thing's going to be, next
one
song.
One more.
Next song is called Baby Prime Became Baby Blue.
Sorry,
Joseph. You alright?
Yeah.
My wingman said. But seldom laughs. Her chagrin smile, a husky mask. You told everything they say is true. Baby Prime became. Dressing up for the man, a languishing beauty with kind, gentle hands. You thought everything they say is true. Baby Pride became Baby Blue.
Joseph is the house sax player here.
And we just worked out something about 7.5 minutes ago. let's make sure you got some sound. Oh, you play. You play. Okay. This next song's called Omega. This is about being in a downward trend, kind of when you're stuck and you can't get out. It's kind of a cross between Pink Floyd and Neil Young's Cortez the Killer.
Thank you. Joseph on sax.